Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode, I'm going to introduce to you a historical cathedral known as Vanc, so stay tuned. This church is located in Isfahan city and was built during the Safavid era, when Armenian citizens resettled during the reign of Shah Abbas I, they decided to create their own social facilities, so with fundraising events, they first tried to construct Vanc Church, and its building process was started in 1655 during the reign of Shah Abbas II, and it was finished in 1664. An inscription with azure tiles and gilding was installed at the west entrance of the cathedral, which states, "May the reward of worship performed in this church be given to those who are alive or have passed away." The floor area of this cathedral is 8,731 square meters, of which 3,857 square meters is the building and the rest of it is the garden space. Two rooms have been built on both sides of the entrance for reception. Above the entrance, a tower is built on three floors, on the second floor of which there is a big clock weighing about 660 pounds. On the four sides of the tower, circular clock faces are installed. The diameter of each face is 40 inches. Unlike the old Armenian churches that are mostly built with stone, the Vanc Cathedral is built with raw clay. The outer walls of the church are covered with bricks and the inner walls covered with plaster, which is decorated. The church has two domes. The small one is located on the congregation place and the big dome is built on the front part of the altar. The height of the walls of the church from the level of the courtyard to the roof of the first floor is 246 feet. Inside the church, at a distance of 82 feet from its western wall, two square columns have been built. Each side of them is 6 feet tall. In the western part of the church, four tall arches are built with a height of 82 feet. The small dome of the church is located on these arches. The dome of ancient Armenian churches is cone-shaped, but this one is made similar to the dome of Iranian Safavid era mosques. The cathedral has two small bell towers. One of them is on the roof of the church and another one is in front of the main entrance to the church hall. Inner walls, arches, dome and all corners of the cathedral are depicted with oil paintings. Most of the murals in the church have themes derived from the Holy Bible, including images from Nativity to the Ascension of Jesus Christ. On one part of the walls of the church, the Day of Resurrection, Judgment Day, Heaven and Hell can be seen. This place has a museum that exhibits ancient artifacts, handwritten books, jewelries, native clothes, pottery dishes, golden coins, and an old printing press. In the past, the administrative and judicial works of the Armenians of Julfa neighborhood were carried out in this place, like preparing marriage certificates and registration of births and deaths. In the eastern part of the cathedral, in front of the museum, there is a two-story building that the ground floor is used to store the equipment of the church and the first floor is the bishop's residence. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.